Hi.
We're back.
We're back. And so, with our look back at some of the greatest vines, I dare say, ever made. Notice how Daz wasn't the only one, though.
Yeah, that's a good point. Daz made some fucking quality vines, too.
He did. We're going to look back at musically. And it's fair to say, I have a bit of a more unfair view on musically, because I remember Vine being the greatest thing fucking ever, and I remember musically being the cringiest thing fucking ever.
Well, I was under the impression that musically had gone over and changed its name to TikTok. Didn't realise it was a completely different entity, but...
It basically has.
Alright, great.
TikTok's like a more fleshed out version of Musical.ly where you can edit and stuff.
Brilliant. That doesn't sound like a fun time for me.
So yeah, I've actually made a few TikToks.
I know you have, and it's the cringiest shit I've ever seen.
So, we're reviewing Musical.ly.
Fun. Gonna have fun.
Fun, fun, fun.
So much fun.
So much fucking fun. Can turn back time to the good old days.
When
the mama sang us to sleep, but now
it's just for
it though. It's not us.
I really like this.
He's got two.
At the start, I thought it was, but. To the good old days. It was just about the same sort of time that 21 Pilots came out, so you would see a lot of these.
Oh god, she's gone!
She's
had a few. Look at the connect in the background, yeah, so obvious. Yeah. Yo, people will love you and support you when it's beneficial. I'ma forgive, I won't forget, but I'ma dead the issue. Soon as you out there, she's just shaking, she's like this.
Darling, I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream. That, right, that could be the worst lip sync I've ever seen. Really naked?
Right, just stop there for a second. I now remember Musical.ly was a nonsense playground.
And TikTok isn't?
Less so. It's more of a weeb playground than a nonsense, of course, followed by nonsense.
I think it's very noncy, I won't lie. I'm pretty sure to actually sign up with a TikTok account, you have to be on the register in some way or another.
Good thing I don't have my own account then. Good thing I signed up in your name.
That's got some nasty scratching on there.
One sound, 7 years. What the fuck?
What the fuck? Who was that? It's fucking Humpty Dumpty, isn't it?
I like that. I like that it was just him. Seems, it's like, it? If I pushed you up the camera.
Oh, there he is.
What's up,
oh, it's a sheep. Old.
Is it?
I think so. I'm sorry, are they being surprised that the sun starts or something? Because yeah. It always is it starts and they go,
oh shit, I didn't expect this.
Didn't realise she was a fucking trained choreographer. And there you go, Mommy.
At least he's into it. This is going on way too, oh my god.
Here we have found footage from the deceased's personal belongings. The man in the back there soon murdered her and left buried her in that forest.
Yes. She's not even lip-syncing, she's not even trying.
She listened to a different song. 99.9% of these fuckboys
can't fuck me. No one can fuck you, you're not of legal age.
I was gonna say, she's quite wrong. Oh! Wow, she's literally used every effect possible. You know what? I'm not so, against it though. It's kind of cool. Not this. This is.
This is cringy.
This is very cringy.
You got legs?
Yeah.
Kids these days, mate. Is she, as I said, that girl? Or the lad?
Either way. Something wrong with the lad painting his name.
I don't think they listen to this song. She's definitely off. She's definitely something different.
Yeah, for sure.
Who's this? Don't wink at me again. They switched hands. Is that his mom?
It's Nan.
She doesn't know what's going on. She's got Alzheimer's.
Like, get out.
Don't be a prickle, you lot. Get out of my room.
Wow, those moves.
It's not the same jumper.
I assume she's been recruited as a lead choreographer, fucking dance choreographer. He needs to wipe his fucking camera. He's got a bit of fucking hamburger grease on there. I have a pen. I have an apple. Is that the line? Is that the line you're drawing?
No, because there's about 2 more minutes left, so I'm gonna leave to end the video. But... up straight. I don't give a fuck if I was late. Sitting with my man on a G5 is my idea. We still got TikTok to do as well. Hut one, hut two. All these bitches flows is my mini me. I be smoking, so they call me young Nicky Chimney. Rappers in their feelings cause they feeling me. I'm gonna stab myself in the pen there.
Don't do it.
Just let me end it. Please let me do it.
My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
This has got to be a joke.
I don't know. I can't be a joke. Is it bad?
No, you don't, because you're 11.
You wonder why I went back to smoke? Shit like this in the world.
Oh my god.
Don't mind me. Jesus Christ. Somebody call fucking Child Protective Services.
Yeah,
she's been getting shit kicked out of her.
I don't know why she touched the camera there.
I'm actually concerned. Oh no.
That was a winner.
I hope not. I'm not ready for
Let's
this.
Let's build suspense. Alright. This is where I draw the line. 34 seconds left. This is where I'm drawing the line.
I think we should carry on.
It's so fucking dumb.
Right. Okay. Good. That's so another one down.
We concluded that I'm so glad that's gone. That was awful. Why was that a thing? The thing is, right, I don't want TikTok to be terrible because my girlfriend does TikTok.
It doesn't matter. TikTok is disgusting.
My friend Ash does TikTok. No. And their TikToks are relatively great.
No.
One's got Harry.
That's pretty great. Now, TikTok in and of itself, I'm fairly certain, is you have to be with under a certain age limit or over a certain age limit, and there's no in between. You either have to be
under 5
8 or 39. There's no in between.
I'm not looking forward to this next one, man.
I can't do it. I will cry. Darkness, my old friend.
Just end it. Press the button.
I don't want to.